Yo, I was gonna say, I made part of a lot of people in this room, like people that I started with in the suburb, I'm pretty sure they're in the 13, so like really blessed to, you know, get this spot, a lot of people get this spot. But he did, so you know, it's just really thankful for that. You know, I had a lot of fun with people in this room. A lot of memories, yeah. You know, that's the past. Going forward, you know, in the present and the future. So, you know, going forward, I just have to say, like, you know, maybe for the next 5-6 years, just, you know, I want everybody to, like, really work hard. You know, like, there's a lot that you will achieve if you just work hard, like. So I would just say, just grind out, yeah, shine later, turn up, do what you want to do later, yeah, but just, you know, work hard, you will reap, you know, the fruits of your labor. That's pretty much it.
Yo!
Ah, yeah, listen. Humorous and science. We've been talking for 7 years, man. Look at the person next to you now. Look into their eyes. 7 years. You look, out there right now, they say people that I love so much.
Yeah.